National Weather.
A very good evening to you. Feeling just a little chillier as we end the year. Temperatures set to slide. Freezing, frosty and foggy in the next few nights. That's certainly the theme in the next few hours. Much colder than recent nights, particularly across the northern half of Britain. The mild air now long gone. Freezing, frosty and icy. Temperatures as low as -3 and -4 through the sheltered glens of Scotland. Further south, misty low cloud and some dense patches of fog giving poor visibility. Not too much above freezing here with a slight patchy frost into a new day. And we keep that split set up into tomorrow, New Year's Eve. We've got perfect blue skies developing across the north. A lot of misty low cloud further south and across the southwest into parts of Wales here. Disappointingly grey, a bit of a breeze. Temperatures around about 9 or 10 degrees at best. For the Midlands northwards, a very different end to the year. Sparkling low winter sunshine. A really lovely day, if a little chilly, just 4 or 5 degrees for some of us. See you soon.